G'day all, MrPaladin here with a Let's Play playthrough of Arkham Origins. I'm going to be playing through probably the main story mode, or, you know, I might go into some of the stuff afterwards. It tends to drag out, so I'll probably just stick to the story mode. I'm going to be pretty much going straight from objective to objective, and I'm not going to mess around too much, but if there's something that's going to give me a lot of EXP, I'll probably stop for it. So right now we've just finished off Croc and we're heading back out. Something is jamming our BatWing bat signal.
Anyway, when he doesn't...
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this?
What the hell is it?
I'll pull this trigger. I ain't playing.
I can drop smoke pellets to conceal my movements. I need to get up and...
Still a little bit of the tutorial mode as it's showing you some of the... predator functions.
Probably the hostage too, but they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
So we'll just leap across here, hang on down, take him out. Okay, the other guys have hostages in other rooms. If you slide, you can go through those grates without having to take them off.
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
Hey, whoever you are, come near me. This guy's behind the wood, but you can take him down.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want, just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
And I goofed here. I didn't really notice this guy at the top here, and I climbed on up, but you meant to do a ledge takedown on him. But it's okay, he didn't see me. I'll just do a silent takedown. Takedowns become very important in Predator mode, and if you're working against large groups, you want to start taking enemies down so you're not up against 20 people.
I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim.
I like this new detective mode stuff and reviewing a crime.
The victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
From the way the blood splatter is, the bat computer can apparently reconstruct the crime. It's a bit of a stretch, but hey, I'll allow it.
Indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues.
Scanning the access panel.
It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
So we can rewind the crime. Let's see, he's swiped, but the explosion knocked the card in here.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
Didn't mean to go all aggressive there, I was just trying to get my sequencer out.
Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data from my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Alright, now to just get up into the tower and stop the jamming signal.
Well, well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course.
Yeah, we can break this encryption pretty easy.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
For now, I'm not really going to mess with any of the relays. If I happen to see them...
Control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Ain't that the truth. What I was saying was, I don't think I'm going to really touch those relay towers unless I happen to see them and I'll get the experience by destroying them. This is a pretty cool scene here when you first pop out. Your waypoints are set up as that bat signal. You can see all the enemies around. I'll attack this first group of enemies, but I'm probably going to leave the rest of random enemies alone.
Ha! Steve! Hold me!
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
This is ours!
Do a takedown on this one. The other guys are wounded, I'll beat them down. It's not a bad way to get a little bit of experience. I'm gonna fast forward most gliding sections because it's just a bunch of zipline reuse. Looks like there's a crime in progress on the bridge, so I'll take on that group of enemies.
An encrypted data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of that, looks like the crime in progress the GCP dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, or have stopped the crime. But I also need to get to the arms dealer.
Just a bit of a beatdown. Now, once your combo meter gets yellow like that, you can do a takedown. And I did a takedown on that guy, but I'm keeping my combo going afterwards. Once I build up enough combo again, I can take down another guy. Combo will go yellow. There we go. Take down on this guy. Counter. And take down the last guy. The battles get more interesting as you level up because you get more weapons and more things you can do for your combos, and by default, the game looks at what level you are to determine how strong to make the enemies. I'll just speed up this bit.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grappling accelerator.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child drops out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, let's take Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter.
Tempo patter. Okay, that sounded even funnier in fast motion. Okay, I'm not allowed to fly over the top of that building, so even though I had great height, it swung me around. That's how it also makes sure you don't fly out over the ocean. Okay, here's my waypoint.
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh wait, I already know. Now let's see if you've been naughty or... Nice.
Pumpkin, the Santa hat must be in charge.
Where's the rest of them?
Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you hit us, you're dealing
with... Just drop down on the first guy, and let's stop this. There's a couple of guns around, so I want to keep knocking the guns out of their hand. I can do it with some of my tools. Or I can just watch who's picking up the guns. Batarangs there. Ruined my combo. I had to dive out of the way. I thought I heard someone click a gun ready. Okay, I'm doing a beatdown on the last guy, but the game doesn't want me to knock him out.
Penguin.
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
What happened?
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop! Stop! I'll talk! I'll say anything you want to know! Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
Don't! Crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower.
Yeah, no matter what I do here, I'm locked out.
I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Don't need to mark it on the map, I can see the tower from here. There it goes.
This Abraham boy right now. But don't you think it's weird?
We've never seen this guy or heard his...
There we go. That makes up for the ledge takedown I missed earlier. See, I heard a gun here somewhere. Nope, don't guess I did here again. Should be an easy fight against these guys, just gotta watch the counters. do a takedown straight away on the next guy. I'm able to keep the combo rolling.
Well, look who just showed up. Have you really decided to try and take me on? Can't do it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail.
Okay, need to do the remote controlled batarang. Charge it up through here, then hit the fuse box.
Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it?
Nah, brute force always works. And if brute force doesn't work, you're not using enough. Just ask Bane.
You know, if you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you.
I don't think he would have.
Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
You know what? I'm actually not terribly upset at Enigma. I mean, really? If you think about it, he's kind of doing what Anonymous is doing and stuff these days. Fight the power through information, through technology, stuff like that.
Hey, was pretty pissed off about the deal going.
I don't know.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Alright. So just gotta knock out this mini wireless cell phone network. Avoiding any fights along the way. Yeah, I didn't expect this waypoint to be too far away. But this place where we have this fight, I remember it from Arkham City. I actually wish there were more enemies here. I used to like this place. Ugh. I think I went to throw some batarangs. Sometimes when you use your tools it goes in combo, sometimes it doesn't. But I find the worst combo break is you're gonna see a crime in progress I'm gonna get to. But you aren't upgraded enough yet. And you're gonna be going against guys with armor and with knives. And there's no great way to counter the knives, and especially a guy who's in armor with a knife. You don't really have the upgrades against it. You can avoid them and try and keep the combo going, but it doesn't work out until later when you get a few levels.
Batman, you expect me to believe that? Listen.
I need to find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Saving his own arms. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the Bat. He drunk Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not bad...
There's another data pack. I'll swing by and pick it up. It just happens to be on the way. And I can use all the experience I can get right now.
Ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Especially since I'm rushing the enemies and I'm not fighting people along the way. Okay, here's my waypoint. I don't know, the guys are pretty blind. You can come flying in on them without them noticing. Let me throw up detective mode. There's another gunman and another gunman. Targets that are yellow, orange, I guess orange, armed. But doing a few silent takedowns, unless they happen across the body, they're not going to notice anything. So, that's all I have to say about that. Try and get away with as many silent takedowns as you can, because as soon as the enemies in a predator situation know you're there, they become more cautious and they start looking at all sorts of strange places looking for you. Okay, we're trying to find out where he's at.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
I don't know why we had to triangulate his position when he said he was on the big old ship. No, I'll let it slide. I want to upgrade a few of my combat armors before I start going for predator upgrades. It's like a crime in progress. This is going to be hard because I don't have a lot of my upgrades. But let's go! Well, I thought I was going to counter that. Started the combo over. Use a few of my gadgets here to even things up. Oh, man, those guys ruin combos so bad. Armored guys with knives. Get a few knockdowns while I can, so I don't have to keep fighting the same guys over and over. Knife. Ruining my combo. I really gotta do a takedown on the armored guys though, instead of just generic thug. Man, knives ruin my combos. Out of here with that knife. Ah, the armored guy's defending himself. It's okay, they're not really hurting me, it's just ruining the combo. It's gonna ruin my rating. Throw a few batarangs, get a guy on the ground over there. Somebody's picked up a blade. Use my quick fire on the explosives. Dang you and your knife! Get out of here! Let me beat this guy down! I do. Got a takedown on one of the armored guys. Now the other armored guy's picked up a knife.
What are we
out of here with your knives. Seriously, I can't wait till I get my other gadgets. You're the only one left. Oh no, still got one minion. But I can... Oh, two minions. Let's spray this on the ground. See if it'll walk into it. Ah, I did it too late, but I counted. Okay, I see a relay. Take it out. So as I said, until you get some of your combat upgrades, some of these crimes in progress are going to be hard, but the experience is huge, so I'm going to stop for these. Just as a comparison, this is just a group of thugs. What, there's about seven of them, a couple down the street who will come along in a moment. But none of them have weapons. Well, they have baseball bats. But I don't even count those as weapons. They can be counted just like fists. See? No problem. Easy peasy. So yeah, I'll avoid just the random groups, and I'll only do the crimes in progress because they're going to be much more difficult, especially at low levels. Let's head towards our waypoint. Towards the ship. Wait, what? I thought I was doing a fast grapple up to here. Oh well.
Penguin's got snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently to proceed.
Okay, there's one sniper on the tower this side and one on the other side, but they're looking down low, so you can come up behind them. The snipers also have some sort of heat-sensing goggles, so some of the regular sneaking around that you can do, these guys will see it. So you definitely have to take them out first. Remember, keep them silent so that the enemies don't know you're there. Unless they actually patrol and find the dead body. Though, if it's not a dead body, Batman doesn't kill. Unless they find the unconscious body with broken bones that's bleeding out in the snow, you should be alright. I see that tower relay that I just passed. I'll come back and get that. But let's get this guy without bumping into him. Let's take a look at how many enemies we got. Take out the relay. Go into detective mode. Okay, that's seven of them. Let's try and get the ones that don't have anyone looking at their back. So I'll start with this guy. There's a guy over there, but he's facing the wrong way. Guy over there facing the wrong way. Whoa, he's turning around and crossing the bridge. Get out of here. Okay, I don't think he's able to see this far. Nope. See, now while you take him out silently, everybody stays calm. Nobody's turning around 20 different directions. Keep it nice and silent. This guy won't even turn around. Okay, now those two down there, I can't get in behind them, so maybe I'll do a flying leap and kick one over, and then I'll deal with the one who's not knocked over. Yeah, I should be able to do it from up here. Oh, wait, I've got a better idea. Let me go above them here, and I'll drop down smoke. They won't see it coming. got Smash on the ground. And he's on the ground too. Let's knock him out. And that's where I'll leave it today. I'll try and do these in about 30 minute chunks and try to stop them at some sort of point in the storyline. As you see, we're about to go onto Penguin's ship to deal with his arms cages. This is Mr. Paladin. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.